After making his first appearance on Saturday, Isco made the starting lineup against Valladolid. The Spanish player is the fifth most used player by Zinedine Zidane since he took over in Real Madrid in 2016. Against Valladolid, he didn't have a good game. He didn't record any shoot, any key pass, and he barely was productive in the final third of the pitch. His best offensive action was a pass to Fede Valverde that ended in a big chance for Luka Jovic. Apart from that, Isco was a non-factor in Real's offensive game. A thing that's been a tendency in Isco's recent career. Last year, for example, he only had 2 assists in the final game of the season. Once a dynamic player, Isco needs to find his game back now. Zidane substituted him and filled it Vinicius. When you play Vinicius, you always know that you are gonna have a good attitude and a player willing to dribble and willing to try to produce things for his team. The Brazilian did try things and dribbles, but yesterday he didn't play his best game. He wasn't as speedy as always, and Valladolid was able to contain him for the most part of the game. But with a player as talented and as quick as Vinicius, one single play can make the difference. He was the smartest guy in a broken play in Valladolid area. After a couple of rebounds, the ball ended in his right foot, and he made a clinical finish, recording his 10th goal in his young Real Madrid career. He had a great chance in an open run to score his second in the very last play of the game, but his definition that time was one we are most used to see in Vinicius Junior. Still, his moment of bright gave Real Madrid another key victory in this young La Liga.